After officially revealing the production version of the new Urus last month, Lamborghini pulled the sheets off the super SUV on Monday night at a private event at the Museum of Contemporary Art here in Detroit to give both North American media and customers of the brand their first look at the vehicle in the metal. It's the first time the Italian carmaker has had a presence in the Motor City during the Detroit Auto Show for quite some time, perhaps a sign of the importance placed on this model. The United States is Lamborghini's largest market, and the company expects nearly a third of its Urus production is destined to cross the Atlantic. If all goes to plan, the newly remodeled Sant Agata Bolognese factory will have doubled its production output by this time next year. We will have a full 8 months before we start to see how well Lamborghini can convince buyers to write checks, as the company tells us the first deliveries will start in September. With a starting price of $200,000, the Urus will have only a handful of competitors, namely the Bentley Bentley and perhaps a very well-optioned Porsche Cayenne Turbo or Land Rover Range Rover SV autobiography, though it now looks certain a Ferrari SUV is coming. Still, Lamborghini maintains that the Urus will be in a class of its own with its unrivaled horsepower-weight ratio and top speed of 189 miles per hour,